The night sky is a beautiful thing, filled with galaxies, stars, planets, and asteroids. Unlike those other celestial objects, asteroids like to swing by for a visit from time to time. Well, the problem is when they get a little too friendly and crash right into us. But don't worry, there aren't any impending threats we know about. Our solar system has millions of asteroids. We've discovered many of them, but our challenge is to find the rest and learn more about them. Why should you care? Well, just last year, a nearly 20-meter asteroid exploded over Russia with a force of 500,000 tons of TNT, and it was completely undetected before entering the atmosphere. The dinosaurs would have cared if they knew about this problem. Let's be smarter than them. This is why, in June 2013, NASA announced the Asteroid Grand Challenge, with the goal to find all asteroid threats to human populations and know what to do about them. This is a broad call to action, seeking new and innovative ideas to enhance and accelerate the work NASA and its partners are already doing for planetary defense. It's not something NASA can do alone. That's where you come in. Asteroid hunting is an activity everyone can get involved with. Whether it's writing computer code, building hardware, making observations through a telescope, writing a story, or even sharing this video with others to spread the word, you can make a difference and help protect our planet from asteroid impacts. Here's a breakdown of the work we need to meet the challenge. Detect. We have to find these objects if we're going to do anything about them. Track. Once detected, we have to get at least three different measurements, ideally more, to determine the object's orbit. These measurements have to happen quickly, as the asteroids only swing by Earth for a short time on their way around the Sun. Characterize. Once we know an asteroid's orbit, we need to learn more about it. Knowing its size, shape, and composition teaches us about the building blocks of our universe, and might help us determine if the asteroid will be a threat to humans. Mitigate. We also have to study mitigation solutions so that if we find a threatening asteroid, we know how to prevent an impact. We want you to get involved! For more information on the Asteroid Grand Challenge, go to www.nasa.gov/asteroidinitiative. Check out our Google Plus and Twitter accounts to join the community. Survival is its own reward. It's up to each of us to protect our planet from asteroids.